Welcome, family. This is The Velvet Locks with another one of these informative videos for you today. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you 13 natural ways that you can boost your metabolism so that you can lose weight. Okay, this is one of the most important factors of your weight loss journey. And with a slow metabolism, you will not see any weight loss, or you'll see very slow weight loss. So in this video, I'm going to give you 13 ways that you can rev your metabolism up so that you can finally start seeing some weight loss. Okay, so let's get started in this video right now. Now, did you know that you can do everything in your power to lose that weight, but the scale still does not show it? In that case, there's a possibility that you might be having a sluggish metabolism. But don't give up yet. There are many easy and quick lifestyle and diet changes you can make to boost up that metabolism, making your body run better while reaching your ideal weight goals. So the first thing that you can do to boost up your metabolism is, number one, eat enough. Now, your body can lose muscle mass, which will decrease the pace of your metabolism, if you're taking in a few calories. Plus, when you cut calories, your body slows the pace at which it burns to preserve the fuel that it's got. The mistake that many of us make is that we believe that eating as few calories as possible is the best solution to get quick weight loss, but that is wrong. And it can also lead to many nutritional deficiencies as the body is getting less food, and it can actually have the opposite effect on weight loss. So eat enough. Number two, laugh more. Laugh more. It's just as simple as that. Try to laugh as much as possible. Laughter may cause a 10 to 20% increase in basal energy expenditure and resting heart rate. That means laughing 10 to 15 minutes burn up to 40 to 170 calories. So laugh more. Number three, use virgin olive oil. Now, our bodies need healthy oils to function properly and to lose weight. Now, the kinds of dietary fats and oils boost your metabolism and speed the nutrients through the body. Now, healthy monounsaturated fats like olive oil can help your body to burn calories. Extra virgin olive oil can increase the blood levels of the hormones associated satiety serotonin. Number four, eat sufficient protein daily. Now, working out helps you to build muscle, but eating protein keeps it from breaking down, consequently slowing the metabolism rate. So eating 0.8 to 1 gram of protein per kilogram of body weight per day should be enough to fuel weight loss. So for a 58 kilogram person, that would equal between 46 to 58 grams of protein. Number five, drink full fat milk. Consuming milk full of calcium may help your body's metabolic fat more effectively. The increased calcium intake from dietary products causes you to burn more fat opposed to it sticking on the body. Number six, snack on chocolate. Yes. Snack on chocolate. Now, about 1.5 ounces of dark chocolate daily for 14 days will cause you to have more regulated metabolism and lower stress hormone levels than a control group. The chemicals in cocoa, like flavonoids, play a key role in balancing metabolism by alleviating the stress that can cause fat burning engines to go on the fritz. So include chocolate in your diet, but make sure that it's a high quality one. Number seven, drink more water. Now, weight loss doesn't get any simpler than that. Drinking more water may increase the rate at which healthy people burn calories. After drinking two tall glasses, like 17 ounces of water, your metabolism will increase by 30%. Drinking 1.5 liters daily will burn 17,400 calories over a period of a year, which equals to about a weight loss of 5 pounds. Number eight, eat lentils daily. Lacking in essential minerals can show up in so many ways, but lacking iron can also be a blast of getting into your skinny jeans. The body cannot work as effectively to burn calories when it doesn't have the needed thing to work properly. So it turns out a cup of lentil provides 1/3 of your daily iron needs. Number nine, drink cola nut tea. Now, I've not heard of this one, but Cola nut tea is full of caffeine. This is sure to fight any morning drowsiness. And it also prepares your metabolism for a hotter burn. Number 10, include lean protein into your breakfast. Now, breakfast is the ideal meal to include proteins, nutrients, and fibers into your day. But if you're choosing between a donut or nothing, choose nothing. So add some lean protein to your breakfast now that you know that it burns twice as many calories during digestion as fat or carbs. But it's better that you don't eat it before 9 a.m. So have more protein into your breakfast. Number 11, eat cheese. Now think twice if you're considering cutting dairy to lose that weight. Cheese is a satisfying and an inexpensive food that is loaded with vitamin D, protein, and most importantly, calcium. Calcium can promote weight loss because it helps to maintain muscle mass, which boosts your metabolism, helping to burn more calories more effectively throughout the day. Now, that doesn't mean you go crazy on that cheese casserole or that mac and cheese or whatever it is with the cheese. Don't go crazy, but it is recommended to include cheese into your fiber-rich snacks. Number 12, include mustard in your diet. Now, eating 1 tablespoon of mustard, it equals to about 5 calories, can boost your metabolism by up to 25% for several hours after eating. So include mustard in all your meals and feel the burn. Number 13, eat oysters. Now, oysters are one of the best dietary sources of zinc and minerals that's complementary to a healthy thyroid. The body needs zinc to activate production of thyroid hormones to absorb zinc. Deficiencies are likely to result in a slow metabolism, and supplementing with the minerals has shown to get weight loss back on track. All right, you guys, so there it is right there. 13 ways that you can speed and boost up your metabolism. And all it is eating the right foods at the right time, okay? So implement a lot of these into your daily lifestyle and you will see some results. The first thing you gotta do is rev up that metabolism so that you will see more weight loss. So some of you may have sluggish metabolisms and that could be why you're not seeing much weight loss or any at all. Okay, so we're trying to rev it up right now so this way you will see more weight loss and I will hear more success stories, all right? So thank you all for joining me on this video. Don't forget, these are wonderful tips, wonderful ideas, wonderful natural ways for you to boost your metabolism and lose that weight, burn that fat, and look and feel much healthier, all right? So don't forget, like, share, comment down below, all right? And turn your notifications on for this channel so you will not miss another one of these videos, okay? And until the next time, I will see you in the next video. Hey fam, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that notification bell right next to it. So this way, you will know when I'm uploading another video. So don't forget, hit the subscribe button, give me those likes, thumbs up, and hit that notification bell so you will not miss another one of these type of videos. So let's get started.